Amazon is constructing a 3.4 million square feet facility in Otay Mesa that is expected to be completed in June and create up to 1,500 jobs. Now, right now, it's a very busy construction site with hundreds of workers, road improvements, and all sorts of stuff going on down here. Otay Mesa proponents and business organizations down here are thrilled that this facility is coming and bringing a lot of jobs. Amazon itself has yet to confirm this is their facility, but grant deeds found by CoStar Research prove that it is Amazon building it, and the construction company doing all the work is the ones that build their facilities for Amazon all over the country. Now, starting wages, according to Amazon's website, for a place like this are around $15 an hour and come with health benefits that start the same day you start. We're not sure yet how much jobs are going to pay here, and we haven't even seen anything about recruiting. This warehouse here is part of a trend of rapid industrialization in Otay Mesa, driven by a lot of factors. There's been changes in trade agreements between the United States, Canada, and Mexico that make it more favorable for businesses to put their companies in Tijuana as opposed to someplace over in Asia. So that's causing a lot of the traffic. Another thing is industrial land here is very cheap. Also, e-commerce growth has been huge for the whole retail sector during COVID-19, and a lot of those companies just need more space for all their stuff. So, this is one of the biggest things happening down here, but it's part of just a big group of a lot of other things happening, including huge road improvements, another border crossing, and the widening of La Media Road closer to the middle of Otay Mesa. For the San Diego Union-Tribune, I'm Philip Molnar.